Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a multiple choice quiz in Google Forms using ChatGPT so that you can create a complete online test with automated grading and immediate feedback within minutes. So without any ado, let's get started. First, we have to generate a custom Google App script using ChatGPT for our MCQ quiz. So enter this prompt, generate an MCQ quiz on dash topic. Now you can enter your preferred topic over here. Let's say laws of thermodynamics. And then you can also specify it has to be 15 questions. Then hit enter. Now ChatGPT will create a quiz with 15 questions on the topic laws of thermodynamics. Please make sure to review all the questions and the answers so that they are accurate and not misleading. Next, enter this prompt, generate a Google Form script for the above quiz. So ChatGPT will create a custom Google App script for us. All we have to do next is copy this code and then go to our Google Forms dashboard. Then click on blank form. Right next to your profile icon, click on the three dots and then go to App Script. Then make sure to delete the existing code and then paste the script from ChatGPT. Next, rename this project. Let's call it as MCQ Test. Then hit save and then hit run. Then it will ask for authorization. Make sure to click on review permissions and then it will ask you to sign in from your Google account. Use your Google account and then provide the permissions. So the execution has been completed. Now let's go back to our Google form and then let's head back to our dashboard. And as you can see, we have a new quiz over here. Let's click on it. So we have successfully created a complete quiz using the custom script from ChatGPT. Now all we have to do is head over to settings and then toggle on this setting, make this a quiz. And here you will find several options. You will be able to assign scores and show immediate feedback using these settings. Now let's head back to our questions and then click on a particular question. And here you will find this option called the answer key. Click on that and here you can select the right answer and also assign a particular score for this. Let's do that for the first three questions. And you will also find this option called add answer feedback. If you click on that, you can provide an immediate feedback for the incorrect answers and also the correct answers. So once you've done assigning scores and feedback, then click on publish and then click manage and make sure the responder view is set to be anyone with the link. Then click done and hit save. Now copy this responder URL and then open this in a new tab to carry out a test submission. Now let's hit submit. And the responder will be able to view the score. Once they click on view score, they will be able to see the right answers that we have assigned for that particular question and also the total amount of scores over here. Now, let's see how we can create the exact same multiple choice test using Formester's AI, a free Google Forms alternative. So let's click login and then create new form and then start with AI. And here we will find several options. The first one is create a form with AI. This is not relevant to us. And here we can create an outcome quiz with AI. Basically, this will show a unique outcome to the respondent based on set criteria. And then we have create score quiz with AI. With this, we can automatically assign scores to the right answers to the particular question. So this is perfect for MCQ test. And we will enter a prompt. So let's click generate form. So as you can see, we have a complete test over here. We can change the primary color and also the question color. And here we have several themes. We can immediately change the theme as well. And we have 15 questions. We can remove the reCAPTCHA. Now, the interesting thing is the scores are automatically assigned over here. So if we go to the advanced section, Here you will find this option called score quiz. If you click on that, you will find that the right answers already have a value of 1. So we do not have to manually assign the right answers and assign scores to that. Now, if we go back to the score quiz, here we will find several other options such as show feedback. If we toggle this on, it will show the correct answer back to the respondent. And we can also allow the editing. We can toggle this off, and we can also randomize the options so the answers are randomized. All we have to do next is hit save. And if we want to show the scores back to the respondent, we can go to the thank you page and then click on the text. And in the description, we can say your score is, and then use the at sign to recall the variable score. Then hit publish and copy this code and share it with your respondent. Now let's go to the particular quiz and carry out a test submission. As you can see, when we select the right answer, it immediately provides us a feedback. And if we select the wrong one, it shows a wrong feedback. And after that, I cannot change the choices. Once I select the wrong one, it will just show me the feedback. I cannot make changes to it unless I toggle on the allow editing option. So let's hit submit. And as you can see, we have this description where we are able to see our current score. So that's it for this short tutorial. I hope you found this to be valuable. If you have any questions or feedback, make sure to drop them in the comment section. And if you want to try out Formester, please make sure to use the link in the description. As always, I will see you in the next one.